Developing tonight. In just about 30 minutes, DeKalb County school bus drivers, parents, teachers, and students will all speak out about the school board meeting. They want the superintendent to rehire drivers who were fired after last month's sick out. Drivers called out sick to try to get better pay and retirement packages. The district fired 7 drivers who they say unlawfully encouraged and promoted that sick out.